All right, and now that that's done, we'll get on with it, shall we?
Altair, what brings you back so soon?
I've done as asked and armed myself with knowledge.
If you heard that,
speak,
don't mind it.
And I will judge.
Just,
William's host is large,
phone,
and many men call him master. But he's
which
not without
apparently
enemies.
Apparently was on sound.
He and King Richard do not
reason,
see eye to
even
eye.
Even though I never leave it on sound.
It's true, they've never been close.
This works to my advantage. Richard's visit has upset him. Once the king has left, William will retreat into his fortress to brood. He'll be distracted. That's when I will strike.
You're sure of this?
As
sure as
the,
I can
the
be.
The mic picked it up or not? I was
if
just...
things change, I'll adapt.
If it did.
Then I give you leave to go. End the life of Montferrat, that we may call this city free.
I'll return when the deed's been done.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
This guy actually isn't that fucked up of a person, as far as, like, what we see of him. I mean, I don't know, because... Well... It gets into more of an explanation of what he's doing later, obviously. Seriously? What the fuck? No. Get out of there. Sometimes this game just likes to assume what you want to do, and it's kind of annoying. Because they see me, like, I wasn't really doing anything, especially when I got back onto the ground, you know? They were still really suspicious of me, and for no reason, really. I didn't want to do that. So I looked away from the screen for, like, a split second, turned back and saw him doing that. Anyways. No, we are.
Souls, William. I was told they would be held as prisoners and used to barter for the release of our men.
The Saracens would not have honored their end of the bargain. You know this to be true. I did you a favor.
Oh, yes. A great favor indeed. Now our enemies will be that much stronger in their convictions. Fight that much harder.
I know our enemy well. They will not be emboldened, but filled with fear.
Tell me, how is it you know the intentions of our enemies so well? You who forsake the field of battle to play at politics?
I did what was right, what was just.
You swore an oath to uphold the work of God, William. But that is not what I see here. No, I see a man who's trampled it.
Your words are most unkind, my liege. I would hope I might have earned your trust by now.
You are Arca's regent, William, set to rule in my stead. How much more trust is required? Perhaps you'd like my crown.
You missed the point, but this is nothing new.
Much as I'd like to waste my day trading words with you, I've a war to fight. We'll have to continue this another time.
Do not let me delay you then, your grace. I fear there will be no place for men like him in the new world. Send word that I wish to speak with the troops. We must ensure that everyone is doing their part. Warn them that any negligence will be severely punished. I'm in no mood to be trifled with today.
Yes, my lord.
The rest of you, follow me.
Come on. There we go. Alright. I was trying to run, and he just won for a little minute there.
You're somewhere you shouldn't be. Leave before.
Besides, you know, I can pick up flags that are on the way, right? So, I'm not gonna intentionally search them out, because honestly, it's just awful. I'm not doing it. There we go.
Men, gather round. Heed well what I have. I come from speaking with the king, and the news is grim. We stand accused of failing in our duties. He does not recognize the value of our contributions to the cause.
For shame!
He knows nothing!
He's wrong!
Peace! Peace! Hold your tongue! Aye, he speaks falsely, but his words are not without some merit. To tour these grounds, it is easy to find fault, to see imperfection. I fear we have grown slack and lazy.
Never!
We are committed!
Why do you say this?
I see the way you train. You lack conviction and focus. You gossip and gamble. Tasks set to you are left unfulfilled or poorly performed. This ends today.
Perfect.
I will not suffer further degradation.
That's even better than any other time I tried to
rest now.
That I've gone after
your
him.
Schemes are at an end.
What do you know of my work?
I know that you are going to murder Richard and claim Akla for your son Conrad.
For Conrad? My son is an arse, unfit to lead his host, let alone a kingdom. And Richard, the Ancien-Nom is no better, blinded as he is by faith in the insubstantial. Acre does not belong to either of them.
Then who?
The city belongs to its people.
How can you claim to speak for the citizens? You stole their food, disciplined them without mercy, forced them into service under you.
Everything I did to prepare them for the new world. Stole their food? No. I took possession so that when the lean times came, it might be rationed properly. Look around. My district is without crime, save those committed by you and your ilk. And as for the conscription, they were not being trained to fight. They were being taught the merits of order and discipline. These things are hardly evil.
No matter how noble you believe your intentions, these acts are cruel and cannot continue.
We'll see how sweet they are, the fruits of your labors. You do not free the cities as you believe, but rather damn them. And in the end, you'll have only yourself to blame. You, who speak of good intentions.
Nope. Alright, made it. Good. And there's a ladder right there, but you know what? That was. I would have had to go around it.
You were not allowed to leave. Leave.
Jesus Christ. I don't have throwing knives. Why don't I have throwing knives? Did I use them all up? Seriously? Okay. Jesus Christ, okay. Didn't go quite as planned on the escape. But it's not too bad. There we go. There's guards everywhere. We gotta be careful. Take it slow. Try to get out of their view. Still doesn't make sense that just putting my hands together and pretending I'm praying would fool them. But I won't argue with it. Because you know what? It's a good thing that they don't get pissed off. Hide him here for a minute. Yeah, I mean, you know, he's armed to the teeth with a bunch of blades. Well, actually, he only has two that are visible, but... Well, right now, I'm out of throwing knives. But yeah, later you get 15 throwing knives. You have your short blade and your sword. And guards are just like, no, it's just a monk. That's just a scholar over there. Okay. What the fuck? Gotta love it when it does that kind of glitch. Because it's not actually a problem, it's just kind of weird. No! Bastard. There, getting close. Yeah, that's it up there.
What news?
William of Montferrat is dead, and with him his plans for betrayal.
You've done well keeping Akka from his hands.
But why now, when the Crusaders require unity most? He could have waited.
Waited for what? For Richard to return and discover his schemes? No. It was the perfect time for him to strike.
Strange. I was sure he meant to take Akka for Conrad, yet he claimed this was not his plan.
You cannot trust the words of a snake, which even in death produces venom.
I should discuss this with Al-Muallim.
Yes, my friend. Make haste for Masiaf. I am sure he is eager for news.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.